Hi everyone, and welcome back to the Hatter Dolls. In today's video, as the title says, I will show you how to mold BTS doll hands. A few days ago, I shared a poll in the community function which said the following. And as you can see, the highest range of votes, the first choice got it. This video is more shorter than my past videos, so I hope you guys stay until the end to watch it. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and ring the bell to get notified when I apply new videos. And without more to say, let's get started. For this tutorial, I will use the J-Hope doll as a test subject. As I mentioned in Itadori's video, these dolls have a very stiff hands and not at all dynamic. Moving them like this makes it look like a robot. But all that will change with the method that I will show you below. But first, I will show you the material that I will use. A scalpel, make sure it is sharp. Hand pliers, they are optional but that will depend on you. Hot and cold water. And of course, the hands of the doll. The first thing I will do is open the fingers with the help of the scalpel, passing a line between the space of the finger slowly and very carefully. If you are going to do this, avoid leaving the space of the fingers, since the scalpel could be the one side, or worse, you can cut yourself. Now with the scalpel lines marked on the hand, I will go through in this way as you can see. Having marked the lines, it makes the cut faster and easier to make. Already with the fingers cut, the next step is to insert the doll's hand in the hot water. Give it movement while you're waiting between 35 or 40 seconds for the heat to take effect. After removing the hand, you are going to mold the fingers since the plastic has softened with the heat. I take the hands of the Ever After High Boys as a reference since they have a very dynamic pose and also because I like them. With the doll hand already molded, now I will submerge it in the cold water, and as with the hot water, I'm going to wait 35 or 40 seconds or as long as you like, since the cold will make the plastic of the hand harden. And this is how the hands of the BTS doll look. I have positioned each hand differently for a greater dynamism, and that each one has a unique position. There will be some plastic residue left behind, so be sure to remove it carefully with the scalpel. Here, I made a comparison of both hands so that you can appreciate it better and see the change of each one to how they looked before. And this is how they look on the J-Hope doll. Seriously, I have been fascinated with this technique. It makes this doll have more personality and dynamism. If you want me to make more video tutorials like this, let me know in the comments. My new repaint video is coming very soon, so make sure to subscribe to my channel and follow me on my other social media to see more content like this. Thanks for watching this video. My name is Eric and I will see you next time. Bye!